Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. We do have a new service for the people that don't want to sell anything. If you just happen to own a piece of real estate, a condominium, townhome, regular single-family residence, anywhere in Southern California, and you don't want to sell it, that's cool. But you can keep up to date on what's going on around you. So by using this resource, you'll be able to see all of the listings that are placed on the market without for sale signs. You'll be able to see stuff that actually gets sold. And when your neighbor tells you, oh my gosh, you know, we sold it really, really good, you'll actually see the truth via email with regard to what exactly that property did sell for down the street. Then you can give your neighbor a call and so on. But that's how it works. You'll be able to get all the intel for the neighborhood that you happen to live in. And it is property specific. So let's go ahead and get there. And how you do that is going to our main site at paris911.com. And you're the owner. Type in owner into the Mac box here at the top part of the screen. So when you do, you'll see the page that I have built, an owner property, owner specific housing market report search. And what you'll do is when you get to the page, you can read what it will give you. Here's where you're going to put in the information. Then you're going to, of course, select, you know, whom you are. And then down at the bottom, this is actually a sample report and what you're going to get with regard to when you get the email. So it is very functional and very interactive. You'll see all of the activity within your neighborhood. And then you'll be able to zoom in. You'll be able to click on any one of these tabs here. And in fact, you can click on this example of the Market Snapshot reports and get more ideas. So you can click on any of these here to get more information as far as in a pop-up graph and give you more intel with regard to what exactly is going on within your local market. And then down here you'll be able to click on any one of these properties and get more information about, oh, okay, this one here is just down the street from me and so on. So I wanted to give you that intel. Let's go ahead and jump back here and then you just put the information of the property in here. We can say John Doe, and you'll want to choose the owner, then you'll go next, and then here you fill out the information of the property. Now when you put in address and city, it's going to be property specific, so it's actually going to look in the Real Multiple Listing Service System and obtain that data. It's not syndicated, it's not getting data from offline sources. I know a lot of you searching online maybe for your own property value, you're going to run into some of those syndication sites that are way off on their estimates. This is actual real Board of Realtors MLS data, so everything that's closed is going to be housed in this report that's actually being sent to you, so you'll know without a doubt exactly where your property is at any time. That's it, everybody. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team, and frequency comes to you every month, and you'll get that in your email, be able to check it out, and that's it. You will not be bothered or harassed or anything, but that's how owners of real estate here in the Santa Clarita Valley are owners, and every house that we sell, we do set them up with this so they can see this until they're ready to sell again, whenever that may be in the future, if in fact they ever do. So thank you so much for watching. Be safe. I'm Connor with Honor, Remax's Paris 911 team. Just type owner into the Mac box. Talk to you soon.